guys, hope you are all well. Today I've got for you
beauty blenders.
So the sponge looks like this when it's dry, and also I've got the real beauty blender so we can compare. I think it's really great value for the money, so yeah, I really like it. I'm using them a lot. Also on the website, seller has a great reviews, almost 5 stars. I really recommend that, and yeah, I love it.